once-in-a-generation superstar, and no doubt TakeOver always brings out the best in the genius of the sky.
It is main event time here on NXT. Superstars that have built a team way based on respect.
Well, what a main event these two put on last week against the Undisputed Era in their quarterfinal matchup. Somehow, perhaps, overcoming their odds in the fact that they have very little chemistry, beating UE and making their way to the semi-final. And here we are for a place at TakeOver.
Ciampa, how did things end between you and your last tag team partner, hey? And Tim, same question to you, lad. Honestly, you can take this little fake friendship and stick it all the way up your ass. This trophy belongs to the grizzled young veterans to be recognized as Dusty Classic winners and soon to be...
Oh, Ciampa charging right in. Four of the nastiest, four of the grittiest superstars in NXT. Things are breaking down. I don't believe the bell's even rung yet.
Oh, Big Mouth strikes again, but not for long. Ciampa and Thatcher clearly taking exception to the scallywag.
Last week we saw the heated face-off confrontation of these two teams, and Ciampa was the first to strike then.
Oh, is Ciampa becoming unhinged last week, but now it's Ciampa and Thatcher.
And tempers are flaring. TakeOver on the mind of all four of these men.
This match might get called off at this rate.
And Ciampa with James Drake. Drake set for the ride. The referee just trying to get order restored so we can officially begin this semi-final matchup.
Now, Gibson wasn't quiet about the fact that the grizzled young veterans, they're the leaders of the new school. Everything that Ciampa and Thatcher hate.
And there's the bell. This match is official. Who's going to advance to the finals this Sunday at NXT TakeOver Vengeance Day? Will it be Thatcher, Ciampa, or the grizzled young veterans?
An attempt to divide and conquer by Thatcher and Ciampa, taking a page out of the playbook of the grizzled young vets.
It certainly is. And there's another, the first tag, from Ciampa. And Ciampa's in. I mean, this is an odd pairing, to say the least, but they have come a long way.
Yeah, they've come in with this one with incredible confidence. They like war. They like brutality. Let's face it, both of these two men, Ciampa and Thatcher, are former NXT Tag Team Champions. Not with each other, it should be said, but they both have caliber in this round.
And think about the underhanded attempt that these two veterans made to get in the heads of the grizzled young veterans ahead of the bell ringing. I mean, they gave themselves a physical advantage from the start.
You mean Ciampa and Timothy Thatcher is Thatcher right now. Joint manipulation on Gibson, and it was Thatcher who said the fight pit changes a man. It certainly changed Tommaso Ciampa and Thatcher's feelings towards one another. And now you saw Gibson. Oh, Gibson alerting Drake, and this is that heads-up uncanny ability, Wade, you talked about, to know where the other is.
Yeah, tag team chemistry between the two. Know exactly what to do at exactly what moment. That's impressive stuff, and that will take you all the way to the final, as it did for GYV last year when they were losing finalists.
Short arm clothesline, rocking Thatcher. James Drake in control.
That non-verbal communication, that intuition between partners that have such a rapport.
We've sung the praises of Ciampa and Thatcher. Let's not forget that the grizzled young guest, that's former NXT UK Tag Team Champions. We are two of the very best teams here.
And that tag team skill brought them all the way to the finals of the Dusty. course.
Right now, Kanan advances to the finals one more time. Drake on the outside, taking care of Ciampa. Ciampa bouncing off that steel. Thatcher back into the ring, roll up by Gibson, shoulders down. Thatcher able to kick out at two.
And here's your divide and conquer, executed with aplomb from GYV.
Thatcher does not realize a tag was made. Certainly he will very shortly. Drake charging in. Gibson now with a clothesline. Spinning heel kick, rocking Thatcher. And the experience right now, Wade, of the grizzled young veterans overtaking Ciampa and Thatcher.
Yeah, slowing the pace down, but check this out. Once again, going to do a number on Tommaso Ciampa, taking the illegal man out while they can.
Drake hoisting up, planting Ciampa. Don't miss a